Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a deep clean with me. It's a hot mess in here. I haven't had like a deep clean in a while. I'm Tajay, stocked up a bunch of cleaning stuff. I put in my AirPods. step, we have to figure out how to clean the couch. My roommate has two cats. I have covered most of the couch in blankets to kind of help. Hopefully we can get the fur out.
Thank you.
break from spraying chemicals. So now we're going to clean out the fridge. The fridge hasn't been cleaned out in a hot minute. There's probably a lot of food in there that needs to go. I also probably need to clean the drawers. So that's what we're gonna do because, yeah. Hot mess. Let's start with one section first. Where the heck is the expiration date? Yo, there's no expiration date on this. I think just for that, I'm gonna toss it. See all this like empty space that I can't fill? It drives me insane that it like doesn't fit. So I'd rather just have them like standing, and, like pop them in. So, one random brown egg. We've got oat creamer, keep that. This hasn't been opened very long. This hasn't even been opened. Chicken broth, probably, yeah, there's like barely anything in here. It's quite old, so I'm gonna throw this out. My Dunkin' creamer. A break for the night because for the most part it's pretty clean. I need to take out my trash and then chill.